And this time, we're doing something a little bit different. I mean, it's still related to Roblox, but I'll be showing you a little bit of the history of the background of America. Mostly, I'll show you the wars. Starting off with the Vietnam War. Now, supposedly, we abandoned the war in quotations, but we all really know what happened, and that's why I'm here to show you what I mean. So, let me just rejoin the game. I'll rejoin a different game, and I'll be right back. And I'm back. I'm in a new server. We're just gonna do auto assign really quick. Don't know if I'm in yet. Oh, give me a second. Alright, I'll be right back. And I'm back. I don't know if I have a gun or not. Oh, there we go. I think I'm an American soldier. I'm not too sure about that. Oh, Jesus. It's lagging. Gotta hide in the bush like in Vietnam. Oh crap, apparently I am an American, and my fellow American soldier just died right in front of me. And someone just screamed out, "Boy!" So now I'm running for my life. I don't even know where I'm gonna go, because I don't even have a good gun. All I have is, a pistol. I don't know what I'm gonna do with a pistol. Oh, well, I'm stupid. Hopefully, I don't get a copyright strike for all that, for all of these noises. Oh God, someone just died right by me. I don't even know where. Let's see here. Oh God, oh, Jesus, scared me. All right, let's move. Oh god. Show you. This is not a good representation of what I'm trying to show. Apparently I got killed by a Vietnamese farmer. Right. Well then. Hey, and we're back at it. And a grenade was just thrown right by me. Kobe! Grenade! I don't know where I was throwing that. I wish I spawned in as a sniper rifle. I wish I spawned in as a sniper to show you guys what I mean. Vietnamese farmers during the Vietnam War are basically like bush campers. Where was he? Did he just no-scope me out of nowhere? God. I'll be right back. This time we came back as a different person. Hopefully I'll have a better chance at shooting some Asian farmers. That's not a racist comment. Don't take it like that. I can't even aim with this gun. Basically all I do is just use brute force and start shooting at people. I can barely even move fast with this gun either. This was a terrible idea to play. Where are these people coming from? Why can't I be an Asian farmer? Of course. Alright, we're back at it again. With the white pants. Okay, that was cringy. This is a perfect representation of what the Vietnam War was. God, what's wrong with me? I should probably get into some cover. God! Came out of nowhere. Where did this shot come from? I got only one kill. Alright. Well, that's basically how the Vietnam War went down. Alright, we're back at it again. Your boy's back at it again. Oh, I almost fell down. Your boy's back at it again. Oh! I got shot down. Are there people up there? Jeez, that scared me. I don't know where I was getting shot from. Clearly, the war in 2040 between America and Britain, part 2, is not going so well for us right now. Oh, he saw me. Crap. He can't shoot me through cargo. As soon as I poke my head out, he'll probably start shooting. Oh, somebody killed him anyways. Oh, my boy's pumpkin. My boy Pumpkin King's out here getting some kills. Get that solo win. Nope. None of that, man. We ain't having none of that. None of that either, boy. Homeboy. Oh, God. I didn't have enough time to throw my grenade down. I probably could have killed them all off. Just phased right through him. He kicked me down. What the heck, man? We're on the same team, main. What you doing, main? Making sure nobody up there. Ain't nobody gonna be up there anymore if I threw that grenade. Just gonna take a quick little peek to see if anybody's up here. Oh! He just got shot down immediately. Man. Thankfully that wasn't Pumpkin King. My homeboy Pumpkin King over here doesn't deserve that kind of death. I noticed him. I'm going in for the kill if I don't get killed off. Oh my god, I'm gonna get killed off. I'm stuck. Oh god. I'm so dumb. There's so much recoil to this gun. I can't even get a straight shot off of it. I just started rapid firing at him with this, whatever this gun. Again, I can't look at him. Lucky. Is he getting mad about somebody, killing him or something? That guy with the trench mace is OP. Like, he'll just sneak up right behind you. We gotta do something about that. No, that's not what I was trying to throw. Oh, that sucks. Well, I saw that I got a new attachment. I like my Z point better. I don't know which one I have. I don't know why he would need a flashlight or a double laser. I don't know why I would need a double sight either. Alright, let's go double laser. Get a cool Star Wars effect. This video is going for more than 10 minutes, boys. So I guess his guns are gonna be OP AF. Double the lasers. I don't know why. I just like that. I just like that, cuz. Ooh, he's got that kill. Got that kill. Ooh, America won the war. Let's go. Esh, get it, boys. I don't know why I ever said that. That was terrible. I got 19 kills. What about my homeboy Pumpkin? How many did he get? Pumpkin better got more than me. Oh, did Pumpkin leave? Oh, no. All of our points got reset. I couldn't see. Well, anyways, that's all the time we have for this video. And I hope you guys enjoyed it and learned a thing or two about history. It wouldn't exactly be history about the war in 2040, but, well, you guys get the point. I'll see you guys in the next one. Alright, bye.
Go.